The cross-country mixed sprint relay is a relative newcomer to the winter at Universiade, having only been contested for the first time 2 years ago in Turkey, where Slovakia took the gold medal. After the heats, two teams from Russia, Poland and Sweden made the final, along with teams from Finland, Japan, Norway and Ukraine. The men had the lead, with Sweden's Gustav Nordström leading the way through the first leg, closely followed by Akira Lenting from Japan, who came fourth in the 15k skiathlon. The Norway's Bruno Malo Odegaard, team from Russia, and the other Swedish outfit completed the top five early on, as the ladies took centre stage. After the second leg, though, Evgeniia Oshepkova had moved Russia's second team into the lead 1 day after coming sixth in the individual sprint final, while the Finnish team had moved into second place thanks to a great leg of skiing from Tanja Kauppinen. Some big hitters moving through the field now, though, as the men took over once more, leaving the women to try and keep warm on the sidelines. Sweden's first team had now moved into the top 3-2, while Norway had slipped down to fourth place, and the first Russian team recovering from a relatively poor start to sit in fifth place. As the women took over again, a Herculean effort from Raul, Shakirzianov, who already had a gold medal in the 15k skiathlon on Thursday, moved the first Russian team into the lead for the first time, just ahead of their compatriots, with Norway third, and Povaliaeva now with her nose in front. At the fourth change, the second Russian team now in front, with the Swedes in third place. At this stage, though, you throw a blanket over the teams in the medal positions. The run into the final change crucial. The Russians just 1 second apart now, with Sweden positioned to strike just behind them. The Finns and the second Polish team starting to lose touch. The final leg saw Povaliaeva and Oshepkova now going head-to-head, with Sweden's Emilie, Fanny, trying to break their stranglehold at the front. The rest of the field now too far back to get involved in the fight for the medals. Oshepkova determined to stay out in front, and doing just that, strike gold for Russia's second string, while Cedervaern somehow overhauled Povaliaeva to take the silver medal for Sweden. First Russian team having to make do with just the bronze medal in the end, a relatively disappointing race for their top-rated side. First goals of these championships, Oshepkova and Emil Vokuev, though, fully deserving of the win after a consistent race from then, just ahead of these Swedes, surely the surprise package of this event.